Yeah. Everything's under control here. See you soon, Naomi. Okay. Naomi's en route. Mm-hmm. She's going to get the door prizes. Where is Toadie?
I'm not sure. Carl, have you got him?
No, not yet. I had to tell Sonia the truth to get him this far.
Which is where?
On his way, apparently. But he wasn't happy about cancelling his plans with Stoney, so it could be a few minutes or, what, 20 or maybe more.
No. We're supposed to start soon.
Yeah, we'll just have to stall.
What if he doesn't turn up? Everyone is getting anxious.
Okay, well, maybe we can bring forward some of the entertainment, keep the masses happy.
We can't start Toadie's benefit without Toadie. He's the guest of honour.
All right. We'll give the crowd an off-the-books warm-up show.
Ooh. No.
Ladies and gents, welcome to today's fundraiser. As you know, it's in aid of everyone's favourite local lawman, Jared Vincenzo Rebecchi, a.k.a. Toadfish. Yeah, Toadie, he's on his way. So in the meantime, we are going to bring up some of our lovely volunteers for some warm-up entertainment, starting with Imogen Willis. Come on down.
What do you get when you cross a kangaroo with a sheep? A woolly jumper.
Yeah. Yes! Has anyone else here got any secret hidden talent?
I'm not sure. Let's just hope that Toadie gets here soon, yeah?